Now, watch your rush, watch your hurry. You gave me such a fright. I thought you was a ghost. Half a minute, can't you see? Sit you down, sit. All I meant is that I haven't seen a customer for weeks. Did you come in for a pie, sir? Do forgive me if my head's a little vague. Ugh, what is that? But you think we have the plague? From the way that people keep avoiding, no, you don't. Ever notice I try, sir? But there's no one comes in even to inhale. Right you are, sir, would you like a drop of ale? Mind you, I can't hardly blame them. These are probably the worst pies in London. I know why nobody cares to take them. I should know, I make them. But good now, the worst pies in London. Even that's polite, the worst pies in London. If you doubt it, take a bite. Is that just disgusting? You have to concede it. It's nothing but crusting. You drink this, you'll need it. The worst pies in London. And I wonder when the price of meat, what it is. When you get it, never thought I'd live to see the day. Men are thinking what a treat, finding poor animals what are dying in the street. Mrs. Mooney has a pie shop, does a business, but I've noticed something weird. Likely all our neighbours' cats have disappeared. Have to hand it to her, what a course, enterprise. Popping pussies into pies, wouldn't do in my shop. Just a thought of it's enough to make you sick. And I'm telling you, the pussy cats is quick. No denying times is hard, sir. Even harder than the worst pies in London. Only lad and nothing more is than just revolting. All greasy and gritty. It looks like it's molting and tastes like, well, pity a woman alone. Times is hard, times is hard.